It's not all of an album. Yo! And I know what these comments are going to be. What did I tell you? Bro! Yo! What did I just see, bro? Welcome, guys, back to another video. So this is going to be my first reaction in 1 month exactly. So this time is going to be a little different. So today we're going to be reacting to the Instagram reels that I have on my recommended. Right there, you know, all that. Like, there's a whole bunch of like good videos out there right now. There are a few clips. Trans-dimensional toothbrush. No, this is not all right now. Yo! Dude! Oh man, just hit his head on the table, bro. Yo.
I am a photographer, and I took this photo.
Bro!
That's it, thank you.
I am a that's a nice SVT Cobra right there. Ooh, dude! What was that all for? What the hell? Yo, whoa. Instagram Reels is so sus right now. Yo, you're just gonna go out in public like that? And I'm pretty sure he got evicted after that. Some good stuff. No! Oh, no, that's jealousy right there.
It hurts me to see how.
It's too dark.
Welcome to the new daily series. 100 days, 100.
One man, a legend.
Charger hits Lamborghini and urges to leave? Oh, no. Yo. I'm surprised a Charger is faster than a Lamborghini. Bro's gonna crash. Nah, this is crazy. I cannot imagine being in one of those cars.
Yeah. Oh, I got you. Bro, what? Nah, bro.
That is, I can actually relate to that right here.
Your photos to look like it's in a TV screen in one click. Just open up the Epic app.
Don't worry, I know how to do that. Thank you. I appreciate your recommendation. Like, it's awesome. Okay, yo, what are you about to do, bro? You're about to fall. No, you can't do that. No, this is beautiful. There's some good stuff too. Oh my god, I hope there weren't any kids inside that bus. That is just an L. The driver is gonna get fired right away. You see how yo? This has to be edited, bro. I'm gonna send this to my buddy, bro. Yo, that car just went full Superman. Let's check these comments. Not the left turn. Good edit. I can actually agree with that. It's an edit. Let him cook. Supercar in Ohio. Oh god, they always bring the Ohio comments. No, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. What the f is that? Is that? What else do we have here? Bro, come on, I want something good. No, I want something good. Bro thinks he's. Bro thinks he's like V12. Yo! No, no, no! Oh my god! Bro just got crushed. Nah, this is not interesting at all. I want to find something good. I want something good. You. Oh! Is that actually how the goose ended up? I don't believe that.
You said he
you.
Did you spend $60,000 on a sports car?
I wouldn't.
And you still don't get any bushes?
Did you
oh, come on, man, that actually hurts. That's actually a question.
Number 13.
Oh, did you just put yo, what did you just put inside the stall?
Number 13.
Bro!
Glizzy Globbler. I went to school the other
day. Yo!
Glizzy Globbler.
What did I just see, bro? 13.
The Glizzy Globbler.
Let's check these comments.
I went to school the other day and met the Glizzy Globbler.
Bro, would you let this guy cook your food? Nah, I don't think so. Ooh. Right back at you. You too. You too. This is no. Yo, I bet he got grounded for 10 centuries. He got grounded for 10 centuries. 10 centuries. Paint on her face. That's just crazy. I didn't know AirPods are. Wait, AirPods are magnetic? They're magnetic?
Roses are wrecked.
It's bizarre
yeah,
thing.
I need you right away. I need you guys to go away, please. Goodbye.
Oh, what the fuck?
Idiots at its finest.
Man, that thing is awesome. Huh?
It runs alright. Nice. Dude, that car is way more than alright.
It's
beautiful. I would want to race you.
I like it a lot. That's very nice.
Wait, what's that? Oh my god. And I know what these comments are going to be. Very unexpected. I'm not going to be surprised if I click on them. What did I tell you? Look, one comment here. Women. Mug. Women. Mug. Women. Tea. Coffee. 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 Drink a cup of coffee. Drink a cup of coffee. Oh my god. Oh my god. These comments. Oh my god. Bro, every single comment is that. Oh my god. Every single comment. I did not even have to bet anything. I knew it straight up. Oh my god. And let's check these replies. Kid. Oh my god. Yo. Nah. Alright. Anyway guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today. So if you like this video, make sure you hit the subscribe. Make sure you like the video too. Comment down below what you guys want to see next. If you want me to do a part 2, check out our other channels too. And then that's it. Well, bye.